Hi ladies, it's a Pandora lady again. All right, so next video. Today I'm sharing with you my Europe inspired bracelet. I did go to Europe back in, I do believe it was between 2004 and 2006. I can't be that specific because that was a while ago. And I wanted to share with you the charms that I was able to purchase. Now I wasn't able to purchase these at the time because I honestly didn't know Pandora existed at the time. So trust me, when I saw these later on, years later, I had to get them. Now I put these on again, the classic barrel clasp bracelet with, again, with the two clip stations. I'm a big fan of the two clip stations because it keeps your charms pretty much at the bottom and it's properly weighted. So it doesn't make your bracelet all wonky when you take all the charms off. Now, so let's start from the left to the right. On the left, we do have the iconic plane. This plane is the cutest plane ever. But I do notice that I had to put the silicone rings to stop it from flipping upside down. Because there's nothing worse than somebody asking, oh, that's a beautiful bracelet. What are those little things at the ends? So that avoids that. Now, next, we do have the, I think it's called the Berlin Gate. Now, this one we did not see, but I couldn't resist in getting it because it's an iconic, it was an iconic time, an important time in Europe. When the whole Berlin Wall came down. So I could not resist, I had to get it. Now for a clip, what I find is the best when you travel is the globe clip. I find it super attractive and you can display the side of the globe that you visited. Like me, I have showing the EU. Now next to those clips, I do have the Notre Dame. That was my absolute favorite thing to see because I am a major fan of gargoyles and there were gargoyles on top of the Notre Dame. I do believe that the Notre Dame in the last year, I do believe it was on fire. So, which is so sad, it nearly broke my heart. So this charm has a beautiful CZ at the center and it's very, very detailed. It's my absolute favorite. To be honest, they're all my favorites. So, and then we do have the cherry blossom. I just thought that white really goes well with, I guess, our iconic travel places. I just find white and pink just totally works. And I live in Victoria, so we have cherry blossoms during the spring, and I couldn't resist to add it. Now next we do have the Big Ben. After that we do have the pink Murano with the pink heart CZs. I do believe there's about four CZs and they're in the center and evenly spread out. And then we have the most beautiful and dear to my heart, the Eiffel Tower with the 14 karat gold little heart that dangles. Now that was a sight I will never, ever, ever, ever forget. Getting up to the top of the Eiffel Tower and just enjoying the view. The scene was just so beautiful. And then again we have the cherry blossom, and after that we do have the Arc de Triomphe. Now this is really funny because when we did travel there we had to go around the Arc de Triomphe about like three times because it was very hard to get out of that circle because of the traffic was insane. So I remember just going around in the circle like three times on the bus. Then we have the beautiful globe clip again. And then we have the shock and awe, the Colosseum. Now that is the best memory because we took I think we took like a train or something to, and then we got out of some type of station. And when we stepped out, it just looked like a regular busy city. But then you looked up and there was this monstrosity, the most beautiful thing in the world, the Colosseum. I mean, there's nothing more beautiful than just lifting up your eyes and then just being like gobsmacked by such beauty. And our tour guide actually risked his life to stop traffic to let us, a group of 30 young people, to cross the street in order to enjoy this beautiful sight. And then we finish it off by another plane as you know, this trip is over and we're going back home. Sob, sob. So this bracelet is still a work in progress. I still haven't really figured out if I want to add more Muranos or add other iconic charms. For example, the double-decker bus or the call box. I should get the call box because that was very important for me to because as soon as I got there, my parents told me that I had to call as soon as I got there to make sure that I got there okay. So myself and my roommate, we took turns to call our parents to tell them that we arrived safely. And so it was really cool. It was like an experience of like Doctor Who. Because those phone boxes, I've never seen them until I mean, I've seen them on TV, but it was the first time to actually get in one and make a call, which is an unforgettable moment, to be honest. So there's a few charms that I'm thinking of adding on to this bracelet. So stay tuned because I might break my rule and actually fill up a whole bracelet, which is a very rare sight for me. So, if you like this video, click like and please subscribe. And if you have any questions or if there's anything that you'd like to know more of from the videos that I've made, feel free to ask. I will reply pretty fast. I'm very good at replying online. All right, so thank you very much and have yourself a wonderful day. Bye bye.